What is up, everyone? Smeegan, and I'm back. It's Gamerlush. I know it's been a long time, guys. Got a new job. Had to dedicate a lot of time to it, so I really didn't have any time to make any videos in the last couple of weeks, and I apologize, because you guys deserve better than that, and I keep making the idle promise that I'll be making more videos, but I never fulfill them. So I need to start making up for it, and we're going to play some Resident Evil. Raise your glasses, and let's do this. Nice and quick, because I know you guys are sick of me apologizing. Because I'm going to keep doing it, because you guys deserve an apology for me not... Oh, okay. So last time we watched Jethro Tull kill himself with his own gun. We basically got into the Resident Evil mansion set up here. And there's a shotgun. That's a 12-gauge shot of Illuminati all through that body. Come with me, Hail Mary. Let's see here. Of course, it's like the... Oh my god, am I gonna be a Jill sandwich? Maybe. Oh, I want this. But I love how sensitive that is. That's just that sensitive. Because you... It's not like a shotgun weighs a ton. Ooh, chem flu. Oh, shit. Okay, so I can combine this with the herb. Yep. Okay, so now we gotta, let's see here. Chips, Louisiana. Win weekly prizes. UCS. Should do that. Who goes out in the town? That's what I'm wondering. Who goes out in the town? Because all these guys seem to be like a bunch of freaks. Shoot me. How about I stab you instead? Ooh, gunpowder. Oh, can I make ammo? What? Ammo. Whoopee! Got an antique coin. Ugh. Fuck you. What the hell? Hello?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Okay. But, like, I love how nonchalant and calm I am with my Edward Stitch finger hand on, because that's not how biology works, people. I don't... Looks like a three-headed dog, but the heads are missing. Cerberus. Hey, what's this? Oh, can I cut this? No? Ooh, creepy scorpion door. Don't think I have what it needs. Clock pigeon. Oh, okay. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from the state police told reporters that they have started search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who traveled in Louisiana. This Miss Midkiff hadn't heard from since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons of South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing were tourists, vagrants, and at least 20 people are thought to be gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe they might be connected between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up a local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigation. Dude. Sorry guys, every time I record, that's when my nose knows to start giving me the sniffles. What's this? I guess I gotta put a place here? Kinda wish... What the hell is this? The painting is named Sky Hunter. This picks a dog looking up and barking. at an eagle. So I need to find an eagle plate. I probably need. Probably. Okay, so I think I've got everything here. Time to head upstairs. They need to play Loot Moon. Oh. Hi. Hi, Grandma. What are you doing up here all by your lonesome? How you doing? Can I stab you? You haven't done anything to me yet, so even though you're all crazy. Y'all cray cray. They all cray cray. Alright. That is creepy as shit. She's gonna be like the final boss. She's gonna turn into like some giant Godzilla mutant. What the hell? Evelyn, May 2nd, 2014. Don't have nothing for this neither. Oh, looks like he likes the footballs. The American football. Not football, but football. Footy. Okay, so, okay, Grandma. Don't tell anybody I was here. Or I'll cut ya. I'll cut ya, see? Yeah. Okay. Oh. Maybe it's dad. Maybe it's daddy's hobby. Ugh, don't call him daddy. That just makes it all weird. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Look, a snake. A snack. Hello? No? Okay. Ah, looks like I've found myself in the parlor. Okay. Anything in the trash? Ah, I found some old gunpowder. And a big, large book. I do. Oh, well, hello, blue dog head. I will take that. What's this? Report says the storms are coming. I don't know why I'm talking with this accent. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one and a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and store up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The wire's finally receded. The house is alright, but the house is badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Spam! Or Hawaiian bacon, as they like to call it. Nothing in here. Okay, well, I don't know what the purpose of that was. Oh, not to play dots. Oh, and fine art. What are these hillbillies doing with fine art? Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Oh, shit. Looks like a family stuffed in himself. Is there something I need to... Is there a reason while I'm picking this up? Oh, the ear is missing. What? Oh, jeez, that scared the shit out of me. Shut up. Ooh, let's see. We get some Parcheesi. There's so much detail in this room. It's kind of ridiculous. Shotgun from the other room. Oh, shit. I need to get this. Where the hell this fucking scorpion? Open up these scorpion doors. Let's see here. Maybe I can play some cue ball. Uh-oh. Got that herb. Got that herb. Got that herb. Make that purple. Make that purple. The jazz world. Hello? Oh, God. Oh, God. Nothing's gonna come out of that tub, is it? Oh. There is... What is that? Wooden statue? Oh, God. What is that? That is some doo-doo. They be doo-dooing up in the tub. Oh, gross. Oh, no. Oh, okay, I'll take some of that. I'll take me some of that. Ah, fishing in the toilet. Great. Take that, you stupid. Well, at least they can still use their shower. I don't think these hillbillies actually do anything about their health care. Not even in mirrors. Grant, if I look like them too, I wouldn't want to look at myself in the mirror either.
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus!
As you can see. Which in a word means. You're fucked!
God damn it! Ah, you son of a bitch! Oh god, water hands, water hands. Oh Jesus! Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go.
Where's my little Ethan?
Not here. Oh god, grandma moved. Oh god, okay. Oh, Craig, I gotta walk around with the psychopath here. Okay. I think this is... Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Okay. I hope... Right, hold on. This is kind of stupid. Alright, here we go. We gotta rotate this. Well... Okay, hold on. There we go. I'm really glad it pauses time. I hope, at least. Come... You gotta be kidding me. You gotta get this shit, like, exactly on there. Oh, I got the claws in there. This is stupid. Okay, hold on. Oh, I actually had to press the F button. Fucking hell.
Who builds this shit?
Right? Oh, God. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Damn it. I forgot what my crouch button was. Oh, there it is. Oh, hello. Is that a trophy room? What's going on in here? Someone burnt the hell out of that couch. One of those bullheads. Shit. I hear someone moving around. Did you find items? Chem flu. A two-headed crow. Okay. What is this? Can't use. No. Can't use that here. Okay, nope. Let me do this though. Because I seem to be keep using these up like a dumbass. Or taxidermy. Nothing. Okay. Oh, why would you do that? Why would you do that? Oh. Are these missing people's report? They look like They all be the victims. Oh, God. Basil, what is going on here? Oh, God. It's TVs. TVs, TVs, TVs.
What the?
Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit. Come on, reload. Oh, shit. Okay, water, water. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay, at least those guys aren't fucking... Are they unkillable? You unkillable? You unkillable? Stab you in the butt? Okay. Gross. Okay. Okay, just in another part of the house. Just gotta worry about Jack. I don't hear him. Kinda look like he just went in a circle. Okay, let me check that box again. It says I need to... Ugh. I need a scorpion key. What the hell, man? I got chased by Jack. Downstairs or upstairs? Decisions. I'm scared when I'm gonna open one of these doors, Jack's gonna be behind. Oh God, it's the safe room. Thank God. You are sight for sore eyes. Okay, so what is this for? It temporarily sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. Oh yeah, I'll take some of that. This. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you can find the relief shaped like dog's head. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room in the underground. Get it. It's the key out of here. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm going to die, I at least would like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. I need you to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Oh. Okay, so I know her one... Let's see here, so... Let's go ahead and put that in there. I don't even know what these key coins are used for. Shotgun shells. The word living room is written on it. I don't know if I did that already or not. Let's see, so gunpowder. Let's do all of them. Okay, so. Alright, that should be good. And I gotta save. Alright. I like to save on multiple spots, so guys, cheers, we found a safe room, sheesh. Good thing we went to this room. Very lush, let's do this. Lush boys. God. Okay, there's a door here. Watch the goo on the wall. Locked from the other side. Ugh. Watch the goo. Watch for the goo, boys. watch for Goo Boys. Oh, God. Oh, Goo Boys. Oh, shit. Oh, did I die? I sure did. You are dead. Dead, dead. I can't really take mold. These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Enhanced gun ammo. Enhanced gun ammo gives you shots and more bite to their buck. Alright. Hashtag goo boys. Okay, so I know where he's coming this time. I need to calm down with my... Okay, so... Alright, options. Okay, aiming sensitivity. Let's put that up to 8. There we go, okay. Hashtag goo boys. Okay, don't need to reload. Get fucked. You gooey sloth thingy. It's over here. Oh, hello. Ah, oh shit, hashtag goo boys, come on. You're fucked. Better give me some ammo up in here. He was just chilling. He's like, hey. Oh, it's Travis. Oh, Travis. Lara. Oh, okay. Something's gonna jump out of one of these. Really? Oh, is this a puzzle? Let's close this door so I don't get any anything. Nothing. Okay. Lucas. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the doors, don't you? Remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. 3 A's and a handprint. Okay, so... Okay, so there's a handprint, obviously. Okay, 3 A's, Tamara, and a handprint. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, hello! Oh God, he turned into what's turned into a goo boy. Oh shit. Oh, killed me. I really need to pay more attention to that. Targeted attack. Certain enemies have destructible body parts. Take out the arms to reduce enemy attack capabilities or destroy the legs to slow their movement. Yeah. There's more. There's a lot more combat. What's his name in this game? Than I took it for, because I thought it was just gonna be more like a walking like run simulator, like kind of like how they did with Outlast. I am so glad I didn't do that shit. Ow, shit. Okay, heal. Hashtag heal boys. I'm trying to knife this shit. Gotcha, fucker. Save some of my ammo. You're fucked. All right. I doing? Looks like I'm fine. Okay, so Tamara. Handprint. Goo boy. God damn, this got longer reach than I thought. Heal, boys. Ow, go fuck yourself. God damn, dude. Heal. Oh my god, what the hell? I don't have any more heals. Shit, I'm terrible at this. There's been something good in that shit. I'm fucked up. Decision room. Oh god, I need to do that. So, well, I screwed the pooch. I'm on critical. Oh good lord. Where's the workshop? Ugh. I only got 5 rounds. Oh my god, thank you. Oh no. Nope, gotta run. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster, faster, faster. Gotta go fast. Heal. Oh. Alright, let's go kill that goo boy. Cause I think there was something right next to him. Running low on ammo. Okay, where's the goo boy? Come on, goo boy. Where'd he go? I hear him. Oh no. Sometimes it's just better to... Oh no, it's just sometimes it's just better to run. Hello. Oh god. Get out of my way, goo boy. Oh. Can't use that. Oh no. Hello. Goodbye. That is not meant to be, that is a fight of attrition. That is a fight of attrition. There's no reason for me to be up in that. That's fragile. Processing area map. More Kenfu, cool. Cool cutter. He ain't nothing to me. Oh, and a... Oh, good. I'm glad those guys can't work doors, shit. Okay. Alright, cool. More meat. What's that? Oh, finally, the scorpion key. Scorpion wins. Flawless victory. Oh, a lockpick. Treasure photo. Oh my god, that sucks how everything just takes up fucking space. You know what? Oh no. Hey, what's up, dude? Excuse me. If you don't mind me saying, you are quite ugly. But, with that said, I have a lockpick, and I'm gonna see if I can open that. I wonder if I hang, if I linger around too much in an area, Jack will appear. Gotta hope not. Well, this is a safe room, so. My buddy safe room and me. My buddy safe room and me. Safe room keeps me nice and warm. Hold on, before I open that, can I use this on that chest? The chesticle? Oh, there's a scorpion room key here. Okay, so... Ugh, I hate that sound. Tell me, stop. Tell me, what's that sound? Alright, let's see here. Oh. Shotgun shells. I don't have a shotgun yet. Thanks, game. Okay, let's see here. Okay, scorpion key. I want. It can I only use it once? Okay, good. Okay. Okay. Shit, is Jack still wandering around here? Is that? Yep, he is. Don't let me bother you, Jack, there. It's, the thing is, there's a fucking shotgun in that area. I mean, the shotgun I can get to with the scorpion key. With the scorpion king. Because, stand alone! Inside, ya. Stand alone, stand alone. Fuck, I just reload it. Let me see here. Kind of want the fucking gunpowder to see what I can mix with it to actually make bullets. You know what? Let's go fuck with Jack for a bit. Because I need to get that shotgun. Just need to make sure where the hell he's. Oh, is that him over there? Yep, that is. Okay, let's not open that door for him. Okay, let's close that. Because there's some shit I need to look at over here on this side. Head back into the parlor. Close that. Okay, open this. Scorpion King. Open the scorpion door to the Scorpion King. Ah, that's, here we go. Broken shotgun. Okay, so that goes to the, some handgun rounds. Let's see here. Can you walk on readings? You've been feeling recently a long time since you last checkup. Ryan tells it finished examining your x-rays. Dark areas in the cranium, like fungus-like structures, seem to be related to mold. Loosen. Well, near. It sounds like he's moving still. I can't. There's a lot of stuff in here. Oops, and I didn't mean to do that. This is booty. This is bootylicious. Cause my body's so bootylicious for you, babe. I wonder if you can go through special doors. The this part out, because I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to be sitting here staring at a damn coffee table all day. Does that mean, I gotta make room for the, my, wait, hold on, look. Okay. This definitely keeps the suspense up in this damn gas for damn sure. You already have too many items, of course. Okay, let me put the Cerberus head in the door. That should give me enough items. Come on, come on. Okay, there's that. Come on, come on, hurry up. Broken shotgun. Alright, now we got some firepower. And I know I got shotgun still, so stop lying, game. Close that. Oh, yes, right, I put them all up. So I need to get the one. I need to go back upstairs and get the shotgun and the chem medicine so I can make a health pack. So I'm kind of, I'll still have the same amount of stuff in my inventory. I just gotta fucking fight. I gotta dick around with Jack again. Jackie boy! Alright, let's reload. Lock and load. Locked and loaded! Cheers, guys. When the mercury rise on up and it boils in the blood. Okay. So it looks like the mold, some type of, like, I guess that mold is gonna be part of the T-virus, the new T-virus. Cause, while I'm here, I heard that this game is still associated with Resident Evil, but this is more like a side story. God, Jack's like a nemesis in this fucking game. Da 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 da, stars! Mia. I gotta watch another video. Shit, will he attack me if I watch the video? See. What's this? I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. Next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head release so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room grandfather clock. The book in the recreational room. And, let's see here, decision room. Dissection room in the basement. Living room grandfather clock. What the fuck? Ew, gross. Now what are you doing? Okay. Okay. God, I hope he doesn't attack me while I'm using this thing. That seriously looks like a freaking password for a game. Right above Mia. Ethan, please watch this. Oh, what's up, baby girl? That's my baby girl.
If you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did.
You kind of cut my damn hand off.
I want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are. Quite a scare, young lady.
Oh shit, run! Run! Run, bitch, run! Oh, this is me. Oh god, run! Okay, oh god. Oh god, Cupid dolls. Okay, get in there. Oh, okay, never mind. Fuck you too.
Over here, mommy.
What the f- Bitch! Bitch, I'll kill you! What the? Am I running or? What the hell is going on? Let's close that shit.
I am sick and tired.
Ooh, no. Oh.
I need to hide.
Oh god, there's nowhere to hide!
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
This. Ooh, baby girl.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Okay. There we go. Okay. What was that shit? Venomous predator.
Has seen more than you can
Ooh, shit.
Oh shit.
What the fuck was that anyway? Oh shit.
I know you and Zoe are locked. I know you were scared. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
You gonna have sex with him. Wait, what? I told you, mama. There's nothing sexual's happening with them. Mama. Oh, God, mama. Mama's coming for me. Oh, God, mama, don't kill me.
Don't come over here.
Oh, shit. I'm telling mama. I'm telling mama. Oh god, please don't come this way. Mama. Mama, she knows I love her. Loving her is like food to my soul. What you doing, mama? What you doing? Oh god. Don't come this way. Mama, don't. Oh, shit.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
The fuck are your babies? I thought we were your babies. What's wrong with you, mama? Loving you's thy food to my soul.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Is this okay? Do I need to? Ah, well, hopefully I won't have as much trouble as I did with this one. Bloop. Okay, good. I'm like, okay, so it didn't take me as long just to figure that one out. With great sculptures, but seriously, what the hell? Oh god, here we go. I found you, little piggy. I'm gonna pop up anytime. They're gonna pop up here. You're gonna pull me through the dam. Then we pull me through the fucking wall. Who builds this shit in their wall? Seriously. Ugh. And there's like spiders and bugs up in here. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in y'all.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
No, she... Oh, God.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
I thought I was the one who gave her a gift. At least that's what Cletus said. Jethro Tull over there. Oh, God. Come on, Mother, may I?
I love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
No! No!
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
Oh, God.
No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to escape your share of the blame!
Oh, God.
Get your way out of there, Missy!
Oh, God. My system could not handle this fucking game. It's so... Oh, shit. Even... Oh, God. Even this game is like... Oh, God. There's nothing here. Wait. So she has a little sister? Is that what that is? Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ooh! Hello?
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, God. Welcome to the family, son. Oh, shit. Child, things are gonna get easier.
What did they do to you, Mia?
I never even went out here. Oh God, I got so much stuff to explore. I gotta go back this door. I gotta go. Oh my God. Oh God, I need it. There's so much to explore. This game is so open. There's the basement, the processing room. There's a door over there I haven't checked out. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call it here. Wow, there's so much. This game is amazing. Let me pause this real quick. Can I even pause this shit? Man, why did I stop playing? Oh yeah, because I had a brand new job. Oh my God. So, guys, thank you so much for joining me. I'm gonna try to get these out. If things happen, it's pretty much I can get out a video when I can. I'm gonna try to do that as much as possible. Guys, thank you so much for joining me. As always, raise your glasses. Cheers. And game on. You're going down, Resident Evil hillbillies. You're going down. Down to Brown Town. I could have just stopped there.